Hi, I'm Tech Sergeant Dan Rusnick, and this is the 92nd in...
Cut. I'll do it myself. I'm Captain Megan Selke, and because I have to approve this video, this is the 192nd in 90 seconds. Last month, 192nd Airmen volunteered to usher guests to a performance of Black Angels Over Tuskegee here in Hampton. These airmen even got to spend a little time with these trailblazing vets. This drill, Colonel Lobash made an appearance at the MXS Awards Ceremony. The wing commander presented Staff Sergeant Joshua Moon, the Vang's Outstanding Guardsman of the Year for 2019, with the Region 2 Airman of the Year Award. Out of 90,000 plus enlisted airmen, Sergeant Moon is one of the top 28 airmen in the entire Air National Guard. Also on Saturday, one of my very own airmen, Senior Airman Brian Muir, received the first Chief's Choice Award. The 192nd Chiefs Council nominates top performing airmen throughout the wing and votes on a winner. This bi-monthly award goes to airmen who embody Air Force core values and inspire others. April is the month of the military child, and we just want to say, they are the Vang.
I am the Vang.
I'm the Vang.
Our families are the Vang too because they support our service members.
I'm Sydney Price and I am the Vang.
Next drill is May 4th and 5th. Join the Junior Enlisted Council for a showing of Captain Marvel that Saturday night. Until then, I'm Captain Megan Selke. Thanks for watching.